In iOS 15.4, you can now unlock your phone while wearing a mask, and you don't need an Apple Watch connected. Here's how to get it set up. So look, up until now it's been a real pain to unlock your iPhone while wearing a face mask. You may have had the Apple Watch connection set up to unlock it for you, but even that can be a little bit fiddly sometimes if your phone isn't near your watch. So what we're going to do is we're going to go into the Settings app itself, and then we're going to go on to Face ID and Passcode. Now from here, once you've put in your PIN number, you'll see a new option if you're running iOS 15.4 or later, called Face ID with Mask. Tap on here to start the setup process. Now before we do this, it's important to note that we are going to be sacrificing a little bit of the accuracy and security of Face ID. Obviously, it's not going to have the lower half of your face to scan, like it would do normally. Instead, it's going to focus on the eyes and the area around your eyes. I'm personally happy to make this trade-off because I still think it's going to be pretty secure, and I want that convenience of being in the supermarket and being able to open my phone really easily. Okay, so I'm going to tap onto the option that says Use Face ID with a Mask. But to set it up, I actually, counterintuitively, need to take off my mask, just like this. And now I'm going to set up Face ID as normal. So we'll proceed to the next stage, and then we'll slowly rotate our head around in a circle. For the second scan, we're going to remove our glasses if we're wearing any. This is so we can get a more accurate scan of the area around your eyes. I'll take my glasses off and rotate my head one more time. Hey, while you're waiting, why don't you subscribe down below as well? Okay, that's Face ID now set up to use with a mask. But if you wear glasses like me, and if you've got perhaps a couple of different pairs of glasses, you're going to want to add them individually now as well. So put on the pair of glasses, and then at the bottom, add new pair of glasses. Repeat that scan one more time, and that will calibrate whatever frames you're wearing to work with Face ID. Obviously, if you don't wear glasses, you haven't got to worry about this step at all. Right, time to put the mask back on. And now I'm just going to lock my phone as normal. From here on the home screen, as I swipe up, Face ID will unlock instantly, just as quickly as it would do normally, even though I'm wearing a face mask. I'll try that again to make sure it still works, and yes, straight away my iPhone is unlocked. And if that wasn't enough, there is one major, major benefit to this new way of doing Face ID with a mask as compared to when you used to do it on the Apple Watch, and that is it works inside of apps as well. Whether that's in-app purchasing or using Apple Pay, or opening up a secure app like a banking app, your Face ID will now work even when you're wearing a mask, which makes life just that little bit easier when using your phone. If you want some more iPhone quick tips, jump on my channel down below, there are hundreds more there. I'll see you next time.